Hey guys, Fight Buster Samurai at your service. This video, went through my subscriptions and came across a couple videos. First was this guy, a personal trainer, Thomas Tadlock, and I've been watching his videos for I guess maybe about a week now, and he got some really good information. And this last video I saw was him. He was talking about doing a vision board. And that y'all need go check that video out. I'll put the link in the sidebar. All right, guys, back again. Wow, this is one thing I like about this vision board is it really doesn't cost little or nothing to do. You know, I've had some art drawing paper. That's my old art class I had to use for my board, and just a buttload of pages from some magazines I had around the house, and I'm gonna start working on that in a minute, and just let your creativity flow, So I'm gonna get on that, and I'll be back in a few. Yo Play Whips are so good. Awesome. You know what I'm saying? 104. Key lime pie is just delicious. So the whips are great.
Believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love.
Uh-huh. If you ever been here, you know what I'm talking about. Uh-huh. When people don't dance, all they do is this. Uh-huh. And after the original, you know what it is.
Remix.
Remix, it had to go down. I got something else to tell you about the new Motown. What people don't visit, they move out here. And they no telling who you might see up in Lenny Square. I don't know about you, but I miss the Freaknik. Cause that's when my city used to be real sick. People from other cities used to drive for miles just to come and get a taste of this ATL style. I'm the MVP, most ballin' player. Make my own moves, call me the mayor. Monday night, you know things change with time. At the city back looking like 89. All my homies on the south side up in the Ritz. Tuesday night, the Velvet Rooms.
Exotic with the melodic tune, I get hypnotic with the moon, but you got to put me down soon. I flip a sideshow if you come my way, up, down, and around, even sideways. I'm about as ready as the light can get. We can go all out, I ain't afraid of the sweat, but yet, I bet you got the techniques to freak a girl.
Excuse me, oh my goodness. Well, guys, I've been up for a while, and it is done now. I have finished the vision board. So, come on, let's go take a look at it. All right, guys, here it is. I tried going over each saying on here, but it just turned out to be way too long, so I'm just going to hit a few of these, and, so you can get the general gist of my vision board. I got a few different bodies on here. Vision of what my end result, where I want to be. You put playing basketball, as far as having an active lifestyle. Just to read a few of these: be happy, be healthy, happy, lose inches, look good and go far, your time to shine, always be true, it's you versus you. I do want to say this poem right here: lift up your voice and be free, let hope pour from you endlessly, and like a bird shares its song, express happiness openly. I like that. From seemingly impossible situations come modern day miracles. I am tough. I am dependable. We make our best better. That will be our greatest accomplishment. Hope happens. This year I will turn my health around. Work your buns off. Dr. Benjamin Carson is a guy I look up to. There's nothing you can't do in 2010. Find serenity. It's time to put your game face on. Bring it! Yeah! Healthy living. A new passion. Unlock the possibilities. Yes, I can. From fear to freedom. This year I will eat better. This year I will lose weight. This year I will rest and renew. Take a cue from nature as you prepare mind, body, and spirit for the year ahead. By T.D. Jakes. All right, guys. I think that's pretty much the gist of it. And I just watched Thomas Tatlock's new video, and I will be doing my best to implement that. You know, first thing in the morning when I get up, I will go to this vision board and I will just meditate on it, you know, and get it in my mind, you know, to the way all these things are becoming second nature, and do the same before I go to bed. So that's gonna about do it, man. Y'all boys, y'all be good, man. Alright, peace. Bring it!
Hell, Adrian!